First major league hit, maybe, yes, as it bounces in front of Blanco. And congratulations to Eric Sogard. That is his first major league hit.
A huge contract.
Sogard, what a play and a scoop. Throws to first in time. Nice play. Sogard throws to first. A short hop. Here's Cruz, who hits one right back up the middle. Sogard throws, and Moss grabs it, and that's the ball game. And it ends, and it's hit hard. Knocked down by Sogard, picks it up, throws, got it, and that's the game. Sogard, what a play. From his knees, and they get cut out. Lofted towards shallow center field, base hit left center field, and this game is tied. So Sogard
just
got
a bunt attempt. Back to the pitcher, only play to first, the run scores, it's 4-2.
Great call, partner. Now tell you what made
Sogard to right. That one's hit well. Sogard, a two-run shot, and the A's lead 2-0 early. That one bounced, Sogard has it, runner coming home, the throw to the plate, and they got it. Nice play by Sogard. Tough play for Sogard. He makes it, throws, got it. Good play by Sogard, and Den Dekker is very fast. Up the middle, Sogard dives, he's got it, and now they're going to throw behind Bradley, and he is out. What a play by Sogard. Heads up play by Sogard. Makes the diving play, and then looks to get shot. Sogard leaps and makes the catch.
Left field near the line, slicing away from Chris Carter. That's an opposite field double by Sogard.
And that one's hit to right, and that's hit well. Kane going back, and that baby is gone. Sogard homers 10-4. That one is line. What a play by Sogard. Sogard, what a play. Gets up, throws, dug out by Moss. One out.
First and second here to Eric Sogard, who lines this one down the line and toward the corner. That's going to be in. It will go to third as two runs score on the RBI triple for Eric Sogard. And we've got ourselves a 6-5 ball game.
And there's a drive. Deep right field. Renfro going back. And Sogard has done it again. Nerd power lives in the Milwaukee Brewers clubhouse. There's a drive. Deep right field. Welcome back to the show, Eric Sogard.
Now ball through. A throw from Mark
Eric Sogard.
Sogard, another well hit. Pulls a four-hit night for Eric Sogard.
Like a little changeup. Sogard down the left field line. Long run. Tomas, it bounces. Sogard hustling on his way to second, and he's safe. Just beat the throw from Tomas. And the first hit of the game for the Brewers is an extra base hit.
And a ground ball. Nice stop. Sogard, VR for one, and the turn not in time.
How did you do that?
It's off the glove of Dave. Sogard makes a great play for an
here
out.
Comes and a shot
wow. Through for a base hit. Sogard ranges over. He's coming to the plate. Might have a play. The tag and home. What a play by Sogard.
And he hits one sharply. Glove by Sogard to second out.
Whoa, what a play, Eric Sogard. A little matador action on the rocket.